man and Aquarius woman bonding. The Capricorn man is associated with the earth element and the Aquarius woman is associated with the air element. Aquarius women are visionaries and will choose careers related to technology and unexplored fields. Aquarius women are highly social and have a good amount of network and friends and don't believe in unconventionality as such. Capricorn man, on the other hand, believes in taking the traditional approach towards life. They want stability and will investigate completely before starting any kind of endeavor. He will not appreciate the Aquarius woman's choice of taking the unconventional route. This is a normal difference and things can still work out between them. Uranus rules Aquarius, which drives the unconventionality in them. But this sign is also co-ruled by Saturn. Aquarius was ruled by Saturn as Uranus was discovered later, which signifies that it likes stability. Aquarius women will plan well before taking any unconventional routes in life. Saturn rules Capricorn, which drives the business instinct in them who believe in creating a strong foundation, dominating with authoritative behavior and not believing in having much fun are qualities associated with this planet. At the same time, Saturn encourages to adopt new careers and fields or new interests. They ensure that their partner has done proper research before starting their ambitions. The positives. You will never see the Aquarius woman living by rules imposed by others. She has her own. Unlike the Capricorn man, this lady is not a traditionalist. The more they understand this difference between them, the more interesting and fun their dates will be. In bed, the Capricorn man and the Aquarius woman will come with many new ideas meant to make them both feel good. She is a freedom lover and a cheery personality, but this doesn't mean she'll run away from commitment. When it comes to love, the water bearer woman becomes a vulnerable individual. She will have high expectations and if the partner doesn't deliver, she will be disappointed. She will also be very hurt by every unkept promise and will not prioritize finding love. This girl is unpredictable, so you can never know when she'll decide to break up. But there is no doubt she will be faithful and affectionate exclusively with a man. In order to be herself, she needs a lot of space. If her man becomes possessive and controlling, she won't stay around for too long. The Capricorn man will give his all to the woman of his dreams. This guy believes in tradition and family more than anything else. The Aquarius woman will love that he plans and prepares for future challenges. His ideal lady will be supportive and obedient. It would be perfect if he is left to take control of the relationship because he is good at planning and taking care of others. He is a perfect father and husband material. The fact that the Aquarius woman is methodical at times will make them get along very well. When they have problems, they will resolve them easily because they get along so well. Everything these two do is going to be meant to make their relationship better. The negatives. The Aquarius woman and the Capricorn man will face problems concerning their different approaches in life. He will think very much about the future while she won't be practical. That's why he will often see her as a dreamer and not a doer. He constantly thinks about previous experiences and wants to obey rules which she'll find boring. Because they live so differently, they will often have problems understanding each other. The Aquarius woman doesn't think too much about money and investing to make her future more stable. He's keen on saving and focusing on how comfortable his life will be in the future. Because they spend money differently, they will often have disagreements. He is also very concentrated on his career. When it comes to ambitions, no one is equal to the Capricorn man. What always makes him tick is his wish to see his plans come to life, and he may work on fulfilling his dreams without caring who's in the way. They will argue if she waits for him at home for too long. He can be very selfish when he's focused on his career, and this can make her disrespect him. Every time she will want to discuss why he's unavailable, he will feel frustrated and exhausted. If he decides the relationship isn't beneficial to him, he will definitely walk away. Long-term relationship and marriage prospects. To the Capricorn man, Aquarius woman couple, marriage means family and a comfortable home. He values family more than anything else. She will be appreciated for her wisdom and her desire to give herself completely to love. The more time they spend together, the more she will understand what he needs. While she knows how important family is to him, she will struggle to be the perfect wife. Sweet and soft, this lady understands she is being truly and deeply loved by her man, and she'll be happy he works to keep her satisfied. These two will have a good marriage. They will not necessarily want to have any children, as they will already be very happy by themselves. The Capricorn man and Aquarius woman relationship is productive and studious, but it also has a practical aspect. He is a realist, she is the idealist. Together, they will set limits and make their things possible. He'll want to make the relationship official. She won't care that much, but she will do it for him. With the Capricorn man, she will be financially and emotionally secure. But it won't be good enough, as this lady needs a lot of freedom. He will notice this about her and will try to give as much space as possible. It will pretty much be a relationship in which the man respects every wish of his woman. If they fall in love, the differences between the Capricorn man and the Aquarius woman will completely disappear. They will learn to only use the good aspects of their personalities and behaviors. She will learn how to be more responsible, while he will become more relaxed. Capricorn man and Aquarius woman level of understanding. Their similarities will help them lead a successful relationship, but their differences will also make them fall apart if they fail to respect each other's personalities. Aquarius needs to respect Capricorn's need for planning and visualizing the future, while the Capricorn man needs to respect Aquarius's need to modify plans, improvise, socialize, and investigate. If they remain expressive about their feelings frequently, their relationship will be less problematic. Both have different approaches towards life, so they must constantly take efforts to make their relationship work. The Aquarius and Capricorn are perfect partners for each other. Their frequencies match better than anyone can think of, and their relationship will tend to be successful. As for none of them, it is all about having fun and adventure in a relationship. Capricorn man and Aquarius woman, the love affair. They can have an amazing friendship as well if they avoid being impulsive and plan things in priority. They need to keep experimenting to keep up with the fun. They may have a difficult time while having a romantic relationship match. For instance, they may fall apart because of the Capricorn's demand for security and the demand for the unconventionality of the Aquarius woman. Capricorn doesn't need to be dominating, and the Aquarius doesn't need to behave like she is ignoring the Capricorn. They can execute successful business plans, as the Capricorn tends to move forward with a foolproof vision, while the creativity of the Aquarius woman will help to take the business to new heights. We need to understand that the ascendant moon and the other placements also influence personalities and relationships other than just signs. If there is a lot of Sagittarian influence on an Aquarius, then it may need more traditionality, but a Capricorn male with an Aquarius ascendant and several Aquarius influences might get along amazingly and easily with an Aquarius woman with a chart filled with Capricorn influences. Capricorn man and Aquarius woman benefits and challenges. The Aquarius woman doesn't like to be dominated by anyone, and she doesn't believe in a conventional lifestyle as mentioned earlier. They will enjoy their dating phase if they are able to understand their differences well. Both of them will love to experiment in bed, and this will never make their relationship boring. She won't be commitment shy, even if she values freedom above everything else, and she will give in all she has if she is in love. She will also keep high expectations from her partner, which can disappoint her quite often, as she will be very annoyed if the promises are broken. She can break up any time, as she is impulsive and unpredictable, but she will remain faithful to a man for the time she is with him. Possessiveness of the Capricorn man can also be a hindrance for her growth. The Capricorn man is someone with conventional thinking who values family more than anything else, though he will submit whatever he has. His visions and endeavors will be respected by the Aquarius woman. He wants his lady to be supportive, and he will love it if he is given the charge of the relationship, as he thinks he is better at controlling and taking care of others. He will be an ideal husband and father too. Her practical nature will help both of them, for they will be able to solve the issues efficiently. But their different lifestyles will create a problem for both of them, as he will like to plan for the future while she will not be as practical as he will be. He likes to learn from his past and believe in norms and principles which will not attract her at all. The Aquarius woman won't be much concerned about saving and investing money. The Aquarius woman won't be much concerned about saving and investing money, and on the other hand, he will believe in securing money and investing it for the future. This will create a lot of disagreements between them as well. No other sign is as dedicated as a Capricorn man when it comes to career, and he won't care about others in pursuing his ambitions. His unavailability will irritate her, and he will feel exhausted, which will make him walk out of the relationship without giving any second thoughts to it. Therefore, if both these signs reciprocate well with one another and understand each other, they will live quite a compatible life together.
To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.